in time.
Number two, y'all just halfway thoughts, not worth the back of my mind. But to understand the future, we have to go back in time.
And if he doesn't answer?
Oh, lover boy.
And if he still doesn't answer?